What is up, everyone? Welcome back. Today, we are playing some Super Smash Bros. Melee for the Nintendo 64. Now, the reason I'm playing this is because yesterday I reached 64 subscribers. So I figured I'd play a Nintendo 64 game for reaching 64 subscribers, so... Let's jump in. One-player game. I haven't played this in ages, by the way. But it is so much fun, it really is. Level easy. No. No. Normal fam, come on now. We'll play as Link. No, Fox. Cause Fox is cool. I forgot what I'm doing. Oh. There we go. Okay, I was being stupid for a minute. Alright, Fox versus Link. Can I beat Link or am I gonna flop dramatically? Okay. Okay. Let's go, Link. It's game over for you. Oh, shit. I have not played this in so long. I really haven't. I'm doing okay so far, though. It makes me happy. Oh, what was that? Oh, stop! Stop! Shit. Oh my. I'm out! Peace! Almost went right into the tornado. That would have sucked. Nope. I am not playing your games, Link. Come on. No! 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 Am I retarded or what? Oh! Okay. I did it, but I died. Okay. Oh no. That's a lot of Yoshis. That is a lot of Yoshis. Okay. I'm hoping they're easy to beat. Okay. Yeah, they look a little easier to beat than... What's his name? Come on. Let's go, fucker. I'm doing good so far. I'm actually really proud of how good I'm doing right now. No, I'm not Oh my god, I blow. Okay, yeah, it's been so long since I've played this. And by the way, the controls are very weird. You know, because I'm using an Xbox controller. Boy! Better get over here, Yoshi. I'm not playing these games now. That's a box. I'm just gonna grab that, can I? Nope. I am not letting you grab that. I'm really hoping I still have a chance here. I really need to be careful so I don't fall off the edge again like an idiot. Oh, I'm at 79. That's so bad. And I have quite a bit. Oh, hey. That's nice. Got more. Ooh. I'm doing good. I think I got this one, this mission in the bag here. One more, let's go, dude. Oh, nope. Okay, I'm good. What? Me versus me. Okay. See how this goes. Come on, Fox. Let's go. This is gonna be so weird to me. Oh my god. So far, I have the upper hand. You keep moving! Stop being a prick, Fox. Damn. Oh my god, you're so fucking fast! And so annoying, too. Okay. Let's grab that. How do you like it? You like that? I'm not playing games, Fox. We're not playing, dude. I don't care how much you do that. Thought so, man. Thought so. At least I didn't die that time like an idiot. Oh, break the targets. This is always a fun thing to do. Do I remember how to do it, though? Not at all. What? Oh. I didn't get any. I guess it's my fault. Oh, I got an ally this time. I got Kirby. Because come on, Kirby's awesome. I like pink little balls that like to suck on things. It's not gay. I promise. Alright. Let's go. Oh, come on. Mario, stop! Oh my god, I suck right now, dude. I think I'm starting to regret picking, No! I don't remember how to do the thing where I blast up with Fox. I don't remember. I think I should go with easy difficulty, though, because, I'm not exactly doing the greatest right now. So let's try this again. Let me pick a different character. Pikachu. Let me go back to easy, okay? I don't want to add any more lives. I know it makes me look like a noob for going back to easy, but... still, I barely remember shit, and I'm doing pretty ass at this game. So maybe I'll have better luck this time. I don't know. Come on, it's Pikachu! Let me see if I can remember any of the controls, though. Oh? Oh? What the fuck was that? I don't even know at this point. Pikachu! Pikachu! Oh, I know how to taunt now. Alright, let me remember how to do this. Okay! So I jump up and I hit the B button, pretty much. Suck it, dude! Oh no, that's a tornado. Shit. Oh yes. Yep. Fuck yeah, dude. It's all thanks to the hammer. Fuck you up, Link. Oh yeah, we gotta go up against these Yoshis again. That's always fun. I don't know. Okay. Who knows, maybe I might do better in the next target practice thing again or whatever. Thank God I picked easy difficulty, by the way. Because I would have not done that great in normal. I need to, like, build my way up. I need to improve. You know what? I take responsibility. I know I kind of suck right now, but I will get better in time, I promise. Give me that. Got a bat now. I'm just playing baseball with Yoshis at this point. Boom! Let's go! I'm gonna hit the last one with the bat. See ya. Oh, nope, you're coming back for extras? Okay. Not on my watch. Wasn't happening, Chief. Alright, stage clear. So far, I haven't died. So that's good enough. Makes me feel proud of myself for not dying so far. Even though I'm only on stage 3. Okay. 2, 1, Let's go, Fox. Oh, shit. You can't outdo me. Shit! Stop being a douche. Stop! Stop! Oh my god, Fox! No, come here, Fox. Come on. Come on. I am... Oh my god, Fox! Fuck you, Fox. Dickhead, dude. Fucking dickhead. I am done playing, man. Fuck off, man. Just fuck off. Thank God. Man, Fox was harder than I thought. Why did I die to him? Shit. Alright, break the targets. Maybe I can actually find a target this time. If I can at least get one target, I'll be a happy man. Oh, they're like really tiny. Why are they so tiny? Also, why do I not remember how to jump on walls or something? I don't know. Why are they so tiny? Is it a glitch with my emulator? Why? Oh my. They're so fucking tiny, dude. No! Okay. I got 4. Well, I think I got... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I got 6. Okay, it just showed that I had 4 left. I'll take it. You know, it was better than the first time I tried getting targets. I also couldn't see them because they were like super fucking tiny. 2, 1, go! Alright, come on. Nope. Come on. No! I am not dying to you, Mario. No. I love how Fox is on my team now. Shit. Come on. Ooh! It's just you now, Luigi. You're dead, boy. Fucked up now. Oh! Yes! Hell yeah. Fuck you, Mario. Fuck you, Luigi. I'm good. I'm facing myself. Am I gonna be a challenge? I don't know. We'll see. Okay. No, do not Pikachu me. Oh shit. No, that's not good. That's not good. Okay, I'm good. I really am sucking right now. Come on. Why? What is that? Come on, come on. No, no. Oh, I survived. How did I survive that? No. Oh, I could die so hard right now. Oh, I got lucky. I got so fucking lucky. Holy shit, I got so lucky. All right, Pikachu and Fox and Kirby. Oh no, I gotta face a giant fucking Donkey Kong? That's ass. It's me, Fox, Kirby. Oh damn. Get off the steroids, DK. I should have picked Kirby. Just saying. Oh my god. How fucking... It's like you're a boss battle, Chief. Oh, no. No. No! Con. That's ass. I need, like, some kind of weapon to take care of this douche. Yeah, you're a real piece of work, Donkey Kong. Just saying. I'm very happy none of my teammates have died yet, by the way. For the record. Come on, I got this. Yes! Oh, man. Well, of course he was gonna be difficult. Look at the fucking size of him. Donkey Kong decided to take fucking steroids. Board the platforms. What? Okay. Oh! Okay. I feel like I actually might stand a chance at this minigame. I might. I'm not 100% sure. Okay. No! Come on. There we go. Alright, is that it? I feel like that might be it. Yeah, okay. Do we go down? Where do we go? Oh. No, no! Okay. I mean, I had faith, but that's a little bit difficult to get to, just saying. Oh no, Team Kirby. It's just like the Team Yoshi's, but it's with Kirby's this time. That's pretty bad. 3, 2, 1. Alright. Take care of you, Kerbs. Oh no. Also, why is the tree invisible? I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to be invisible. Just saying. Nope. I am not dying to Kirby. Oh, that's nice. I want that. Come on, grab it. Thank you. Come on. Yes. I was not playing games. Nope. No. No, fuck. Okay. I can't believe I died in the fucking Kirby. Yeah, I want to continue. I love how I used to be okay at this game. But nowadays, I'm just trash. Nope. Not happening, dude. Let's go, dude. Come on. Never mind, I'm good. I'm good. Pikachu versus Samus. Oh, okay. I'm gonna die because I have one life, and with how my luck and everything's going, come on, it's bound to happen. I'm going to die. I could get lucky, but I'm going to predict that I'm dead. Oh, come on! Oh, thank God. I actually managed to survive that. I seriously thought I was fucked for a moment. Put my headphone back in because it's starting to fall out. Don't want that. Okay. I'm fucked. Because Metal Mario is harder than normal Mario. It's like he has no weight. Well, it's like he has overwhelming weight to him or something. I don't even know at this point. Although he is slower. Which is nice. But he's resilient, too. I think I might be able to throw him. See, he's already taken over 100 damage, and it's like he has zero. It's like he's taken zero. Come on. Come on, Mario. Oh, shit. What have I done? Aww. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Nope. It didn't grab- Oh, Pika! Pika! Oh my god, Mario. Stop. Stop. Just stop! Yeah, I'm gonna die again, I know it. No! Fall! Fall! You're a whore, Mario. You're a legit whore. Just saying. I'll take it. I still won, but I suffered it at the same time. I'll take it. Race to the finish. What? It's another bonus stage? Okay. Okay. Come on. I got a minute. Shit. Come on. Why are the objects so small in this? Why? It's so weird. There. I actually did a bonus stage. Yes. Polygon team, there's 30 of them. Oh shit. That's a lot. Hopefully they're easier to beat. Cause I mean I do have one life left. No, no, no! Damn it, Pikachu. Damn it. Yo, I had fucking 3 left. Oh my god, man. Stop! Oh my god. Fuck this stupid... I actually did it, though. Yay. Fuck. Pikachu versus Master Hand. This is the final stage. And then I'll be done with this game for today. My goodness. I'm not gonna do good. I truly don't think so. Gotta be careful here. I know that this guy is no joke. He's really good at the game, you gotta hand it to him. I took away half of his health, that's nice. Gotta be careful. Whoo. The audio's starting to sound a little glitchy, don't know why. No! Continue. Why was the audio starting to glitch? Why? And the audio's glitching again. Great. I really gotta fix that. Cause I really don't know why the audio's glitching here. I'm sure when I beat him, maybe it'll go back to normal though. I don't know. I hate this fucking hand. I really do. Can you stop being a dick for like 1 minute and just let me end you? Go ahead, take away a life. Oh, that's gonna be a death hit right there, yeah. You got like 50 HP left, dude, just give up. Oh, the audio is getting glitchier and glitchier. Why? Stop with the audio, Chief. There. I beat this loser. No idea why the audio was glitching. That was really fucking annoying. Am I done here? Game clear. I lost so many points due to how much I died. And I did it with Pikachu. Yay.
Congratulations.
Yay. Warning, challenger approaches. Oh, I thought it was done. Oh no, this is an opportunity. I get to unlock a character. If I can beat Jigglypuff, I think I unlock her. Luckily, I believe Jigglypuff is really easy to beat. As you can see, you can now use the balloon Pokemon Jigglypuff. All right, I unlocked Jigglypuff. Before we quit, I want to play as Jigglypuff. bonus one practice with Jigglypuff. Okay. Oh wait, they're still like, why are they so tiny? There's like glitches to this that I just don't understand why they're here. It's really weird. Okay. Oh no, 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 Jigglypuff, no! Okay. Failure. I have died. It is done. Anyway, this was Super Smash Bros. Melee. I will be playing this again in the future, but I prefer to improve at the game. I guess I'm more of a noob right now. I kind of suck at it, so I will improve, and when I get better, I will make more videos on this. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will link the Project 64 emulator in the description, along with the ROM hack, or ROM download of this game. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.